Lopez starts back the other way for the Mavericks. 3-on-3 across the line, knocked in by LaFontaine. Scooped up by Leitner. Leitner controlling. Hands it off to Mosey coming in. Mosey centers it in. Run! Loose puck! Where their defense will start it up. LaFontaine had a pass towards him. He couldn't find it. And the Huskies now will take it from behind their own net. Bringing it up to Stemner. Protecting the puck well. Give it to Bryce Reddick. Reddick back for Stemner across the line to the Huskies. Here comes Stemner. Center, he pass. Shot. Score! Oh, what a play by Stemner to right the third. In front. Never got to Josh Robinson. Play behind Robinson's goal right now. And coming up with the loose puck is Jacob Johnstone. There's a guy following him. He gets rid of it for his brother David. David across the line with speed, cuts across, looks and shoots, just wide of the net. Loose puck, and score! They'll wave it off and say that went off the stick. And hand pass is going to be the puck.
Side of the power play, and Coach saying he was open. They just didn't find him last night after that first one.
Olsen will step in and take the draw now against Schiller. Huskies win the faceoff and go back to Ryan Fern. Fern will slide over to the middle. Quick snapshot and scores! It's Brett Olsen with the redirected punt. What a great change. Sova to Chad Gallo. Watch out. He got rid of that nicely quickly. And the Mavericks start back. Intercepted by the Huskies. On the rush across the line. They're onside. Chad Gallo makes the shot. Curls back. Looks to the point. He likes to hold on to it. In front is McCann. Scores! That's it. Stuck right with it. He was all alone next to Berlin. Here comes the captain, Brett Olsen. He's got a goal here tonight. Mike Keel breaks to the net. Over for Seigel, and Seigel had to reach back for that pass a little bit. Now he'll get it on his stick. Tipped up down by the Huskies. Down low. Keel working against the defense. Gets loose. In front. Shot there. Loose puck. Scores! It's the captain again. Olsen. Now for Mosey. Looks to shoot. Sends it over. Now for Dorr. Dorr at the other point. Now for Mosey. It's 6-on-5 out on the ice right now with the extra attacker out there for Minnesota State to the net. Saved by Robinson, redirected in front, still controlled by Palmquist to the side of the net. Oh, the Huskies just could not get in possession of the puck. David Johnstone across the line. Here's a chance for Baker, a shot. And blocked there nicely by Elbrick, the big defenseman. Baker gets it back on his stick at the blue line. Seigel had to field that one and escapes. Moves to the middle, sends it over for Johnstone. Down low for Olsen. Back door. Scores! Ryan Fern! On the back door as Olsen battle right. 6-2, Michigan Tech with the lead here in the second period. 7:18 remaining. Dorr skating it upward. Center ice, Lurkey will follow it up and he'll give it away. Huskies come back. Here's a pass from Carroll to Reddick. Is in and Rayway shoots. Scores! Reddick with the goal in the backhand. Tanner Carroll will get the assist.
On the game's opening goal for the Huskies.
And pretty one that was. Stemner out there right now. The Huskies will have to kill off a penalty. Sova off for an elbowing call. Cats right off the draw. Scores! Oh, Palmquist! Left touch on the face. 2:51 remaining.